this morning with John Prineas from St. George Mining. John, good morning.
Good morning, Andrew.
Good to see you, John. An important strategic relationship you've announced here this morning with a global battery materials investor. Tell us a bit more.
Yeah, this is a very exciting development for us. Our Mount Alexander project is really providing us with a fantastic opportunity, particularly in the lithium space. In just a few short months, we've confirmed a very big footprint of high-grade lithium outcrop. We're now drilling to confirm the extent of that outcrop lithium mineralization below surface, but certainly we're looking at a 15-kilometer pegmatite corridor. We've mapped pegmatites all the way along that, so there's a great large-scale opportunity there, which has attracted the attention of a world player in the battery metal space. So we're very, very flattered that's happened.
And this world player, you say they've got strong connections when it comes to the clean energy sector.
Yeah, exactly. So Jayson themselves are the world leader in cathode precursor materials. But what's even more impressive is their connections to two of the giants in the clean energy space. The chairman and largest shareholder in Jayson is also the chairman and largest shareholder in Putalai, which is number one in the anode material space. And they also co-invest with the chairman of CATL, the world's largest battery manufacturer. So there's huge firepower in this group to progress projects, and that's what we're very happy to have them on board to assist us.
And you'll also be having some conversations around not just investment, but potential offtake opportunities here.
Yeah, exactly. The initial attraction is our Mount Alexander lithium project. So we'll be talking about how we can fund the continued expansion and development of that project. Obviously, offtake will be one of the currencies that we can use to bring money to the table. But also, very impressively, these people are prepared to talk to us about new projects as well. So they're very impressed with our team and our ability to generate new projects. So we're very keen to see if there's opportunities down the track for a bigger and more extensive business.
And meanwhile, John, drilling, that's still continuing here at Mount Alexander.
Yes, it is. There's still some rock chip assays that we're waiting for. They're a bit overdue, and that's because they had to be re-assayed because we were told the values were a bit high. So let's wait and see what that is. It's a very, very good thing to hear. And yeah, drilling is still ongoing. RC drilling and diamond drill program. We should have an update and some drill assays coming through early December. So that'll all be a precursor to a big drilling program. Now, with the money that we've raised and the support of our partners, we'll put a much bigger drilling program in play next year to really scope out the lithium mineralization in our 15-kilometer corridor.
Good to see you, John. Thanks very much.
Thank you, Andrew.